I think that's it. I think we're going to do Comfortably Numb. All right. Let's see your appreciation for Chris Yap, who's played Pink all night. Let's go for it. Whoa.
Constantly numb.